far so good. Regular attack, damage. So if I can hit you, then I'm just gonna advance. Alright, so then I'm gonna have you. One. And I can't kill anybody from here anyway. Yeah, so let's just we'll move forward. Or less. There we go. Nalto can get healed by you to keep him active. And cleanse so he doesn't get poisoned. Actually, you know what? I got in the way there. Not hitting still levels up the darn skill anyway. can't hit anybody yet. Hit you. Made a mistake. What I should have had you do, you did the last time, was get all three of you jerks to take a nap. Oh, one out of three ain't bad. I'll turn that hit into a crit. So that I'll turn that crit into a regular hit. You know what? That works. Sleep, but I can get one of you try to hit one of the paralytic wave. Ouch. That got you to waste resources. Good. Still up. He's down. That's fine. That's not fine. actually savable? Because according to the guide, she's savable, but I'm like, I think I'm grossly underleveled for this. Yeah, I think, I mean, I've got a couple of level 13 guys. Putting aside you are spectacularly being underleveled, like 12, 11. I need to get somebody who can heal her before her next turn, or I need to draw all of the aggro. Nope, there's no way to save him. At least not my current level. I might be able to grind off camera, but I don't want to bore you. I'm trying to avoid doing on-camera grinding. So, yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try grind is, I'm going to call it for tonight. And this is getting kind of late anyway. And I'm gonna do some off-camera grinding over the course of the next week, and then do this again. And then next Friday we'll try this again. This time, hopefully, we'll do all right. Because I do want to actually pull off this fight successfully. Because Because if nothing else, even if I can't recruit her later, I do want the story information that she's going to provide in the cutscene after.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.